mess of me because hard in an apartment complex. As I pass in a car, buried under the influence, the city's driving me out of my mind. I see the child get caught in a sad trap of gravity. Falls from the lowest branch of the apple tree. It lands in the grass, and he weeps for his dignity. Next time he will not aim so high. Yeah, next time he will lie. Now my mother takes loans out, sends her kids off to colleges. Her family's reduced to names on a shopping list. While I'm cornered, he owns the great wooden crucifix. He knows there's worse things than being alone. And so I've learned to retreat at the first sign of danger. I mean, why wait around? It's just to surrender. Ambition I found can lead only to failure. I do not read the reviews. God, I am not safe for you. Away. Facebook. I'm so sorry, I'm so selfish. He stops me and said, child, I love you regardless. And there's nothing you can do that would ever change this. I'm not angry, it happens. You just can't do it again. So now I try to keep up. I've been exchanging my currency. Sound of humility, it came to my ears, it dropped down.